Good evening, sir.
May I ask you in what capacity you are part of?
Well, today, actually I got a very unique call. I was asked to judge Femina Miss India. So that's very exciting because I've not done this before. And I was wondering on what ground should I judge, but I've got the opportunity, so might as well enjoy it. I've seen the show on TV before and now I'm getting an opportunity to judge it. So that's the reason I'm here. Well, for me, I think everybody who's made it to this level is a winner. But I think it's very important for the, you know, the lady who wins the competition, who's representing India, should have compassion, should have confidence, and should obviously be beautiful.
जी
जी मैं देख ऑनेस्टली सर जैसे मैंने आपको बताया कि मेरा पहली बार है जजिंग का मैंने कभी लाइफ में किसी को जज नहीं किया तो मैं प्रिपेयर नहीं हूँ बट आई थिंक आई जस्ट वट एवर कम्स टू मी नेचुरली एट दैट टाइम वो ही मैं पूछ लूँगा उनसे डिपेंड्स ऑन द कंटेस्टेंट डिपेंड्स ऑन हाउ दे आर एंड वॉट इज इंट्रीगिंग अबाउट देम अभी भी काम चल रहा है सर अभी भी तैयार नहीं है फिल्म के लिए और काम करना है और बेहतर करना है बॉडी को तो अभी तो ऑन द वे ऑफ डेवलपमेंट है
इसके अलावा हम देख रहे हैं इन दिनों ट्विटर पर बहुत कुछ बवाल हो रहा है लाइक ट्विटर हम किसी के हैक कर लिए जा रहे हैं
जी
आप इसे कैसे देखते हैं आप भी चीज़ों से गुजर चुके हैं
अरे सर क्यों हैक करना है यार ऐसी कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी कम है हम जो भी करते हैं उसमें ट्रोल होते हैं ऊपर से हैक होने के बाद और ट्रोल होते हैं तो माइट एज वेल प्लीज़ हमारे अकाउंट्स को छोड़ दो नाउडेज इट्स अ स्केरी फीलिंग टू ट्वीट यू नो आई हैव टू रिव्यू माई ट्वीट 20-30 टाइम्स बिफोर आई पुट इट आउट सो दैट यू नो इट डजंट हर्ट एनीबडी इट डजंट गेट्स मिसअंडरस्टूड बाय एनीबडी सर फॉर मी आई एम अ ह्यूज फैन ऑफ मिस्टर धोनी I'm a die-hard fan of him, so I'm obviously excited because it's India versus Pakistan. It's something that is the biggest sporting event, according to me, at least. It's the biggest sporting event. I think tomorrow the country is going to be on a standstill. Everybody's going to be enjoying the match, and I just can't wait to watch it. And I'm just hoping Mr. Dhoni goes and hits a century.
Ayush, you must have to say that you're such a wonderful orator. You have developed yourself such a skillful voice.
The ups and downs to take in
your voice when you are delivering your bites. It's really very impressive. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Well, for obvious reasons, there are so many beautiful women who have represented India, and so many women have made India proud. But I think Sushmita Sen, Aishwarya Rai, ma'am. Diya Mirza, they have been so popular and they've really gone ahead and made India proud. But I think Sushmita ma'am and Aishwarya ma'am are the pioneers of this thing.
Thank you.
Thank you. Take care. Thank you.
Do I have to answer in Hindi or English?
You can
I wish. I think Miss World, Miss India is actually really close to our heart because you know, Manushi had worn our outfit. So it's really close to our heart. We worked with Miss India organization for far too long to know everything about them. And it's always a pleasure to work with them. And yeah, we are looking forward to the judging tonight. And everyone's really amazing. So it's going to be a tough competition.
Tonight, what's going to be your criteria?
I think good looks, number one. Stage presence is number two. And third is confidence. I think so confidence is key. If no matter how you carry off anything, but if you're confident, I think that's what is most important. So three things is very important.
Any suggestion you would like to give to the contestants?
I think really being confident, having the right attitude, and being a good person, like being genuinely a good person, really is a thing. So yeah,
that's it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Why was that big smile when I said that?
He was like, done. Okay. Yes. Let's talk. Oh, hi. It's so nice to see you. It's always nice to see you.
I understand this is not your first time as a part of a judging
round. Yeah. This is my third time, third year, yeah.
And what you have understood in these three times, what it means as Bhaiya Shanti Rakha, what it means to be on the stage?
I think this is the biggest platform, you know, Femina, Miss India. It's, I don't know how many years old is this. We should get this right.
56 years.
So I think that itself just tells you what a big, long history that this pageant has. And that is how important it is. I think it gives you that kind of experience and exposure. So it's very important, because especially because it has so much history attached to it. It's 56th year, you know. So yeah, it's a long time.
You have always been admired for your charm and your beauty.
Thank you.
What is your criteria while judging and in general for the beauty?
I was just talking about that. I think the most important thing is confidence, you know. I mean, yahan tak agar ye ladkiyan aayi hain, they obviously are all very good. They look great and they, you know, look fantastic. Everything is perfect. But I think beyond that is confidence. Sabse zyada jo attractive cheez hoti hai, I think, is your self-confidence. And that is what really makes you stand apart, you know. Not even overconfidence, but I just mean like this whole sense of who you are and you're sure of yourself. So if I was to look for something, I think that's what I'm looking for.
Yeah. 56 years, and you
have 15 years. Yes. I think the key is ki kabhi bhi aap puri tarah satisfied nahi hona chahiye. Content hona chahiye, but satisfied nahi hona chahiye. Slight difference. So I think I'm content in the sense ki jitna mila hai bahut mila hai aur jitna thoda kaam kiya hai uske hisab se mujhe jitna I think acknowledgement mila hai, jitna industry ne, audiences ne chaha hai, wo bahut hai mere liye. But I definitely want to do more. And inshallah, I should probably get another 15 years. So let's see, but it's been good. You are like the most dramatic man I know. But thank you, you always put a smile on everyone's face. Yeah. Very important match. Ji, ji. Well, India-Pakistan match, I think Hamesha se has been a historic, historically exciting match always, you know. So of course I'm looking forward, or your World Cup especially, I think itna, there is so much of noise around it. So, and it's of course, it's England, you know, it's the, I think it's the, what's it called? Like the land of where it came from, you know, it all started. So it's kind of interesting. It's come back to London, I mean England. Yeah. I think Dhoni would be my favorite. Virat, of course, is very exciting and aggressive, and he's got this whole, you know, the young blood. But I think Dhoni just has this amazing grace about him, confidence, a grace, sense of, you know, I mean, there's composure about him, which is nice to see in a sportsman. Well, I don't know. Mujhe Sakshi ne ek bari kaha tha. So I met Sakshi and Dhoni at the airport. So she told me. So I don't know. I guess. But wo meri fan, I am his fan. Yeah. Acha ho gaya.
Thank you. Bye.
Very soon. Good evening, Vanessa. Good evening, everyone.
We have to congratulate you on winning the crown last year. And we understand that you're the first person from Mexico to win this crown.
Yes, I'm the first Mexican to ever win the crown. This has been such an honor, and I'm very happy to be here in India showing off this beautiful crown. Yes. Well, we landed very late the first day, but the first thing I got was butter chicken. That was the first thing, off the plane to the hotel, and then delicious food. Next morning, I opened my window and I see the sea. And I didn't realize that we were next to the ocean. So that was quite a surprise. I love the people, they have been so nice. And the sounds of the city, those are very lovely as well. So I'm happy.
Now, as you judge the Memphis in the finale tonight, what you would be the criteria from your side, which you would keep in mind, you yourself has been a contestant.
Yes.
So you must be understanding what contestants might be going through.
Yeah, so I think we have to be very benevolent to the participants, because I've been there and I know that you're very nervous. It's your night to shine and it's all or nothing. So if they kind of trip or something, those things doesn't really matter. It matters the way they answer the question. It matters the way they portray themselves, how much passion they bring to the table. That's what I want to see. I want to see them shine, their smiles, and just be very confident about themselves.
Any possible advice, suggestions you would like to strengthen them?
Well, I just want to remind them that we are here because we serve a bigger purpose. We're not here to wear the crown. The crown is a symbol of the mission we carry. So just be very passionate about your Beauty with a Purpose projects and be real. That has to be your motivation. The people has to be your motivation. Otherwise, it makes no sense to be here.
What is the impression you carry of India as a country?
I get an impression that you're very compassionate, and I know this because all your contestants are super strong in the world stage. When you go to Miss World, there are the girls to watch out. They are very compassionate, they have very good projects, they all dance, they all smile, they're beautiful. So you're talented people, but you're more compassionate. I like that.
Would you like to explore the opportunities in India as far as your work after the crown proceeds to the next Miss World?
Yeah, of course. I would love to come to India and give all that I have to give, all my knowledge or working, I don't know. They were asking me if I could go to Bollywood, but someone would have to teach me how to dance and Hindi probably. That will be helpful.
Probably in these days, could you learn some words of Hindi or Bollywood
would you like to? Okay, so far the names are the hardest thing for me. Like, I had such a hard time with even Mr. World, Rohil Khandelwal. That was so hard, it took me like 10 times to pronounce it.